The idea for Minfo came to me many years ago. I was driving home from work and I heard an ad on the radio and I wanted to buy that particular product. Stuck in traffic, 15 minutes later, totally forgot what it was. Now for me, that was a little bit annoying, but for the advertiser, that was a lost sale. So I thought, what if there was an app that could connect you with the advertising and allow you to get more information? Hence, Minfo was born.